back with another episode. Woo! All right, here's what we're doing today. So we swapped the trans, car's running right, changed the oil, changed the starter. We're gonna go test it tonight at Out of Motorsport Park, along with our good buddy Ken that's behind us, and our other buddies, Ruthina Gomer, Brad Lowther, and Brandon Shannon, I believe, will be there as well. So we're gonna do some driving in this episode, maybe some really close tandems. We'll see. Pray to God that trans holds up. Camera's gonna be super shaky for a second, but made it, and the homies are here. You remember this car and that stash? Ooh, we out here. Brandon Shannon showed up tonight.
What up?
This car's finally running right.
Yeah, shut up.
Piece of crap. How's that turbo coming?
It's coming.
No, it's not.
2 weeks.
You said that 4 weeks ago. I like it. Thank you.
at sprint1 visit sprint.com/.
Oh, he's stalled.
Oh my god.
Jumped to like 14.9.
Yeah.
Yeah. That one went to 15. Do a pull right here.
Went to 15, that's it?
Yeah, it must be when you're lifting off throttle.
No matter what happens, everything ain't gonna be the same. The internal.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Don't trip, I got you. Change the tires! We need tires!
I bet you want more, right?
Well, Adam and Eve are dead.
Yes. These ones.
This and this?
Yep.
Oh shoot!
Hey, shout out to Ken though for helping change tires. Shout out to Ken. Oh, what's up? Oh, what's up, John Schaefer? Tires? Broke all the tires. You're so beautiful.
It was a super dope night, don't get me wrong. Everything was going smooth. Car was working great. I even told my fiance it was working great. So I'm starting to think I jinxed it. But my transmission blew again. First vent out on it. Blew the transmission, now we need to find another one. Hannah is not gonna be happy about this. What can you do? I'm trying to find my bumper piece, my Street Fighter LA body kit piece, because Street Fighter LA is also not gonna be happy about this. My life is falling apart. Thank you for watching. Please leave a like and subscribe.
Oh.
Nothing.
You know what would have been cool though? If it crashed into you right when your transmission came out.
Ugh. Hey, what did the bike do?
I almost hit you, dude.
What?
Send it.
Send it.
Kiss it.
I'm upset.
The camera.
Why are you so upset?